Sorry, Civic. Sorry, not sorry.
How's it going? My name is Brandon O'Sullivan. I'm here to see someone, if they're here. How did they get out?
That's the easiest way to get out, actually.
Will you please?
I thought they fixed that.
We used to do that all the time.
I better get off my car before I start pressing
over
charges.
The front gate and now, and it's O'Sullivan.
Is the gate open?
I believe so.
Alright, thank you.
Okay, for the person.
He just came through the door because he thought. Will you please stay in?
Ivy!
Will you please stay inside? You're not allowed to be jumping over the gate.
Okay, I can do that.
Thank you. And do you know where Jack went?
I cannot confirm that. I am supposed to be resting after surgery.
Could you please go inside and rest?
I cannot.
Why?
I am energized.
Andrea gave con.
Hello.
Hi.
I enjoy your hat.
Alrighty, Jenna.
It is a nice
hat. Thank you.
I wonder if the security guard's boss is here. I don't know where I'm going.
Well, I know where you are going. You are going over here.
Where? Do you know where the boss is? The owner?
I do not know if she's here.
Okay.
But she is nice.
Oh, how's it going?
So is the security. The security
yeah,
here is
I'm
nice
here
too.
To see, someone was brought in here a little while ago. They lost both their brother and their dad. I talked to...
And that is my controller dying because of batteries. Luckily, I have a 24 pack right next to me.
Man, that's not very good. That can be considered assault.
What's up, Connor? How you been?
What did you? Hey, hello. I was given an energy drink.
Who gave you an energy drink?
Andrea, I'm supposed to be resting. I had surgery.
I don't think you should be having an energy drink, then.
I chugged it.
Excellent, interesting experiment. Now, well,
I enjoy experiments.
Yeah.
Hello again. I am sorry. I did not mean to bump into you. I am sorry.
That's okay.
If I can, if you want me to drop by another time, I can. If they're out hiking, I don't mind. Yeah. Okay. Yeah. I don't like it at all.
Are you guys leaving?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Have a good day.
Thank you.
You too.
They are nice here.
Behind our car.
Buddy, get out of my, get away from my car. I'm gonna call security.
I'm gonna go swim again.
Yeah.
Wait, sorry. Say again.
I would check your license plate before you get in the car because he has a tendency of riding on people's.
Really?
Yeah, it should be easy to wipe off.
You see anything there, Jenna?
I am going to go get rocks and then go swimming. Yeah, I saw your DM, Rob. I'm not going to that patrol. I don't know. We'll see how I'm feeling because I didn't get much sleep. I'm still adjusting to my work schedule.
Is the gate open?
Yep, it's open, and you two stay Thank back you. Behind here and let them
Take care.
Leave.
I need more rocks. So I can go swimming.
Why
need more rocks.
What's the point of knocking the gate when you can literally just...
Will you please
I need
stay
more rocks.
Inside.
It's for an experiment. I require more rocks. I'm gonna go find more rocks. And then go swimming. Yeah, I might be in there. In a little while. I will be exiting the premises to collect more rocks so I can go swimming.
Okay, just to make sure.
You're gonna let him do that? I also require a backpack to put the rocks in so when I go swimming, I can sink.
As long as you come right back, Connor.
That is not a good idea. She wants me to drown. Is there
ice.
A backpack inside?
Yes,
sir.
Ice.
Yes, there is, Connor.
Another button. This will allow me to sink to the bottom. This looks like a good spot for rocks. I will now go swimming. Does this work? Oh, it works. In all fairness, you let him do this.
Come on, Connor, you can do it.
can
yeah,
you see him?
He's literally right there. Open him. And on.
Backpack with rocks and he's in the pool right now. Jack is trying to get the backpack off of him.
Come on. Yeah, this thing's very heavy.
Okay, Jack, on the count of three, we're going to try to drag the bag off.
Yeah.
Okay, one, two.
Come on, backpack. Hey!
Oh, come on, let's get him over to the edge. Get him out. Come on, Connor. Oh, we got him out.
Yo, Connor, buddy.
Hey. You okay there, Connor?
The experiment was not good.
Yeah, could you count that as a success? I don't think so.
Okay, let's get you back just to the training.
Yeah, I highly recommend myself not to fill your backpack with rocks and throw yourself in a body of water.
No one said to not do it.
You're not wrong there. But the experiment's already been tried and failed many times.
Connor, just don't do that again, okay? Backpack. Okay. Let's try to get you at least. Yeah, he's got some water in the lungs.
What are you talking to?
Okay.
I will run around now.
Okay. No.
Connor!
Yeah, Connor. Connor. What are you running to? Connor, where you at, man? Where are we going? Let's do an experiment.
Oh, what experiment?
Yeah, it's how long you can sit down for. I don't think it's been done before. It's very interesting.
It sounds a little boring.
No.
Yeah. Connor.
Connor, buddy.
Connor. Uh.
Come on, Connor. You good, buddy?
Oh, crap. Okay.
Breathing's pretty slow.
Connor's breathing slow. I'm waiting for them to pick up right now. Jack, can you go inside, get the receptionist to get you a first aid kit?
Yep.
Okay, come on, Connor. Come on, we gotta keep you up. Come on. You'll be fine. Okay, Connor, stay right there. Do not move.
I've got a medical kit, and I've got
okay,
a blanket.
Try to at least get the blanket out and try to warm him up a bit. Let's get you on the right side. Let's try to get some water out of you.
Yep.
Thank you. Come on, Connor. Come on. God damn, 911 takes forever. Okay, that's it. I'll get you on your other side. Okay, let's try to get more water out of you. It's starting to work. You need to think of safer experiments for you, kid.
I'm tired.
Well, you just try to stay awake, okay? You need to stay awake for me, okay?
I am tired.
Connor, no, you gotta stay awake.
Yep, experiment. See how long you can stay awake for. Okay?
Okay, there you go. Want me to get the mask on him now that it's at least gotten water out of both sides? Okay, Connor, we're gonna get this fancy little mask on you to try to get your breathing better, okay? Get this on you to try to get your breathing better. Just gotta stay awake for me. You've been a big help, Jack. Okay, I think 911's gonna be picking up. Jack, try help me get him to stay awake. I got 911 online. Okay, medics are on their way. Medics are on their way. Okay, Connor, we gotta keep you up, okay? Okay, you just stay right here. Thank you, Jack. Definitely interesting second day. No, Connor, stay down. Gotta stay laying down for me, okay?
Okay.
Thank you.
So I had to slip into my head for a little bit. Did I miss anything?
No, just 911's gonna be on their way.
Ah, cool.
Thank you for helping me.
No problem.
I don't need somebody dying on my watch.
Yeah, that would have been bad.
You awake there, Connor?
Well.
Don't talk.
Gotta keep you just staying still as much as possible, because medics are on their way.
Mm-hmm.
Lovely second day at the job.
I'm going to nap.
No, Connor, you have to stay up, please. Need to stay awake for me, okay? How far away are you guys? Oh, lovely. He's slowly breathing a little bit better right now. Just waiting on Max to get here. He's doing good. He's helping me keep an eye on him. No, Connor, stay awake.
Okay.
You gotta stay awake for me. Connor keeps trying to close his eyes on me.
She's doing good. You're lurking. You can lurk. Patrol's gonna be over here soon.
Got it. They said they were gonna be sending somebody right out. Yeah. Come on, Connor. Let's try to do another experiment. Try see how far you can count with just counting nice and slow. Count nice and slow in your head.
Okay.
But just make sure you stay awake while doing it.
Isn't one of the things people use to go to sleep is counting stuff in their head?
My day to be like this. You would think with this place we would be able to have like air med.
Nah, that'd be too expensive to send out.
And we got big enough space for a landing pad.
Yeah, we got plenty of space for the landing, but the amount of money it will cost just to send it out.
Okay, you keep an eye on Connor. I'm gonna run to the front and see if I spot them.
Yep.
Well, that just makes me want to... Okay.
And in that corner...
That'll wake them up.
Oh, that sounds like them. Oh, Connor. No. Connor, lie down for me. Come on, Connor. There we go.
That's it, you just stay there. Okay?
I'm not gonna see what that is.
Oh, no, Connor.
Connor, you gotta lay down. Connor.
There you go.
Don't handcuff him.
Oh god, I messed this up.
Okay, you can let him go.
The hell are you handcuffing?
What did you do?
You might want to stand back a bit. I screwed something up in my head. There you go. Stay there for me, Connor.
There was a noise.
Yep, and you'll get to see. But for now, you just gotta lie down here and count the leaves on that tree, okay?
That makes me go to sleep.
Oh, no, you don't go to sleep. Don't go to sleep. Hey there, you guys can have them.
Is he conscious or unconscious right now?
He's unconscious.
He's conscious, but he looks like he's about to fall asleep, so just be careful.
Sir, can you hear us?
Yes, what are you doing?
I'm cutting your shirt off so we can get some vitals on you.
Alright, checking. Do y'all know his name at all?
Yeah, just
Connor.
Is this the Connor from the dinosaur accident?
Not quite sure. I'm my only second day here, so.
Oh, that's alright.
Okay.
Yeah, me and my partner me and Dan had an interaction with Connor here on the 13 a little while back.
Yeah. Okay,
yeah, pulse. He has a pulse.
Alright, how's your breathing, sir? Is it hard to breathe?
A little.
Medics are here.
I will go greet them.
Hey, sir, stay-
No, Connor.
Connor.
Fine.
Sit back
Connor,
down.
Can you please lay down for me?
There we go.
His thing is messed up because I took his shirt off.
If you keep walking away from us, I don't want to have to call PD.
It's not
like
that
because
it looks too
keep
weird.
Keep doing it.
I don't like how it looks with it off.
Can you go with your stethoscope, check his lungs? Please and thank you.
Doing an experiment. It's not going well.
So, what's with all these experiments, sir?
I like experiments. They're fun.
Okay. Well, I recommend some less dangerous experiments. This is our second time in the past couple of days I've had to come to you, and...
The doctor told me to rest.
Yeah.
I was able to get him on his side to get some water out, at least.
Okay.
Oh, and before he did the experiments, he did have an energy drink.
Oh.
Alright.
Yeah.
Is that every time he has does experiments? Is after energy?
Not quite sure, but I know Andrea had given him an energy drink before she locked herself in her room to eat her food.
Yeah, there's a little bit of water in his lungs, and his chest rises quickly too.
Okay, we might have to load and go since there is water in his lungs.
I do not want to go.
Yeah, we'll send
hey, Connor?
One of our local yes. security with
Do you remember me, Firefighter Dog from the 13?
Yes.
Here, we're gonna take good care of you, alright?
I do not want to go.
Well, Connor, I'm sorry, but you have to go because you have water in your lungs, alright?
Oh, look, because he is, if I remember correctly, you are underage, sir?
Yeah, do y'all know his age?
I'm pretty sure he is a minor from the dinosaur incident.
Yeah, he is a minor.
Yeah.
Okay. Are you guys okay if we take him?
We'll send one of our local security with you.
Okay. Yeah, because ultimately you guys have the choice since you're his guardian.
Yeah, we'll send local security with you.
Okay. So, it looks like you're coming with us, okay?
I do not want to.
Sir, don't.
Connor?
Connor, please listen to these...
I don't want to have to call the cops, sir.
Father. On the body.
Sir?
Connor?
What are you doing?
You need to go with the nice medics, okay?
Hey,
can I talk to one of you guardians real quick?
Yeah, well, I would be the one since
he's one of
our others.
Hey, no, Connor.
Stay here.
Stay here, Connor, okay?
Yeah.
Hey, Connor?
Yes?
If it goes with these nice medics, we'll get you a reward when you come back, okay?
Can I have a rabbit?
Hey, Connor, don't you like rewards?
Connor would like a rabbit.
You already said they were gonna get him one.
Yeah.
We're gonna keep what I called in route.
What?
Hey, Connor. Hey, Connor.
Connor. They're going to ask Angela if you can have a rabbit if you go with them, okay?
I'm going with them.
Okay.
You can't go over there just yet. We have to check you out, alright?
Yeah, let them check you out and then they'll take you in the nice ambulance, and then when you get back, you'll be able to have...
Thank you.
Can I get one of you at the gate?
Got it.
Why?
Okay, Connor? You need to make sure you go with the medics and do everything they say, okay?
Okay.
And when you're able to come back, Angela's going to be getting you a rabbit, okay?
Okay. Just
make sure you do everything that the medics say.
Okay, he still has a little bit of water even after coughing.
Alright.
Can we get one of you to open the gate?
Yeah. Well, I'd be the one to open the gate.
Yeah, he's the only one.
Yeah, because he's one of the patients.
Hey, sir, hello. You work here, correct?
No. I'm a patient here. Name's Jack.
Okay, I am gonna greet the people at the gate and let them know.
Alright, want me to...
Stay with him.
Push anything? No?
No. If his vitals fall, let me know.
All set. It's all open for you guys.
Perfect.
So, Connor, what are you going to name your rabbit?
I do not know. It depends on the rabbit.
Yeah.
There is a helicopter.
Yeah.
Why is there a helicopter? Oh.
What's his name?
Medics?
Hello.
Yep.
Hey, Shaw, his vitals has been dropping.
I just
it
got
lower
word
normal.
From my bosses right. that two of them are injured on Mount Gerardo.
What?
Yeah.
What? Oh my god. Two injuries on Mount Gerardo?
What kind of injuries do you know?
On Mount Gerardo Trail.
I can go and find them.
Yeah, let's move
there's
over here.
No, Connor, you have to come with
Mount
us,
Marker,
right?
India on the Western Trail.
On the Western Trail.
Hey, what's your name?
Hey,
let's move over here.
Hey, Shaw, his respiratory is low. Hey, Trooper,
Yeah, what's your name?
Which Trooper is this, sorry?
Trooper Stanford, Sanchez, say Troopers.
Hello.
Hello.
What's so, here?
This is Connor.
I like your hat.
Hey, Connor.
It is a nice hat.
I'm Stanford.
Hello.
I'm gonna bed.
Alright, Connor. So, what I found is your breathing and your vital signs are low, alright? So we have to take you because you were in the pool, alright?
I was doing an experiment. It did not go well.
I know you like experience, but every time we have to come out here, your friends over there have to keep paying for us, alright? Come out here, alright? And I don't think you want to do that. Do you?
No. So I will not go with you, so then they do
hey,
not
Connor, what's your last name?
Right.
You're a little quiet there, Connor. Do you mind speaking up?
Right.
Hey, Trooper, do you mind checking that for me?
Why, you want me to check?
Please.
What do you want me to check? Respiratory?
I don't know how to change the mumble thing.
Name.
Okay. What's his last name?
Right.
Connor, what's your last name?
I'm pretty sure he said Connor Wright.
Connor Wright, okay. Well, I'll be back with you, Mr. Wright, okay?
Okay. I want to change the mumble.
Hey, do you want to go in the medic? Hey, Connor, do you want to go in the medic right there?
Okay.
Alright.
Oh! Ooh, that's how it works.
Alright, I'll help you up here.
Okay. I like your blue helmet. It is nice. Oh, you have a backpack. I like it.
Can you repeat your last name, Connor?
Right. It starts with a W.
W?
Alright, let's get you in.
Why do you not have a backpack, too?
Well, I don't have a bag, because he has more stuff than I do.
Hey, Connor, I have a question for you.
Yes?
Do you have a parent?
I stay here.
You stay here? Okay.
My
hey,
parents
you sure
are
you
dead.
Don't want to transport to
they died in an
Mount
accident.
Zona?
Actually, yeah, let's do Mount Zona.
And then
get
I stayed on
there.
The hills.
Let's get to
yeah,
the cave.
say no, postal 7273.
I might need to just go to that person on the mountain.
Okay. Do you have any gators you can pull up? Neither of us are certified. Perfect. Yeah, neither of us are certified to pull our gators out, so we need someone to bring them down to the lighthouse.
Okay. I will try to get everything out there, okay, as fast as I can.
Perfect. You guys have enough time. We're transporting this guy. Thank you for coming out.
No problem. We'll transport him and meet you guys out there.
Need to keep him overnight, or?
I don't think we'll need to keep him overnight. Should be check over, get a suction out at the hospital, and then they should be. We're moving to Mount Zona, so it's not too far.
Can we stop for a root beer float?
No, Connor. You need to go get checked out.
Can I stop afterwards for a root beer float?
What's the postal for Mount Zona?
It's gonna be 7273.
Listen to the medics, Connor.
I am.
Thank you.
Yep, 7273. Alright, Connor, do you mind if I check your vitals one more time? Just so we know the hospital can help you out?
Okay.
Yeah, vitals are still normal as when we checked them out.
Okay, they aren't dropping anymore?
Nope.
Perfect. I was going to take it nice and slow here. Don't ask what just happened.
I'm not gonna. His stitches from his previous surgeries, from the previous accidents that he's had, or
have a good day.
Or tests that he likes to do, are fine, and he has no injuries other than experiments.
Okay.
I might talk to our high ups, see if we can take something out for this next call.
Yeah, I don't think you'll be able to. I might be able to get away with it, but I'm still not certified.
Yeah, neither am I, since I can't even be certified.
Did they say that the nice people that run that place were in trouble? I can help you. I can find them. I want them to be safe.
No one's in trouble.
Yeah, Connor, they'll be safe, but we want you to be safe too at the hospital so they can check you out, alright?
Okay. If you find them, can you let them know I am sorry?
Yeah, we will, but why are you sorry when they're up there?
I am sorry that my experiment went wrong.
Alright, we'll let him know. Yeah, his RR came up a little bit.
Oh, I'm going as
well. Whoopsie daisy. Alright, Con, over here.
Okay.
All right, Connor, I'll help you out here. All right, nurses, we have one Connor Wright. He was doing an experiment at Live Laugh Love Rehab Center.
Oh, yeah.
And he was underwater for a couple minutes. We checked him out. His RR has come up and respiratory and vitals are stable. The guardians at the rehab center want to check him out, and that's all from us.
Goodbye.